bake or dining room table. It's already been stripped, been sanded, been sealed up. I glazed it, and I just got done sanding it. You want to show where we're at on this right now, Corey? So this is where we want to be, right here. This actually looks real nice as it is, but like I said, it's still quite a ways off the mark for color. So we're going to sit back here and do a little shading on it, then we'll do the leaves, you know, get caught up with this. Unfortunately, somebody took the darn table, slides out of the table, and I'm going to put that back together a little later. Normally I'd have the table opened up with the two leaves in it, shaded all at once, but without table slides, it's kind of hard to do. So, now we'll see what we get. What happens here? Better blow everything off before I get started. brown it.
Yeah.
That doesn't really show the true color of the piece, does it?
No, it's showing a little more red in it.
So, here's what we went from. We went from this lead to that. Can you see a difference in that?
Yeah.
How do you think it looked like the true color of the, what we're seeing?
Yeah, the leaf does.
Big cherry desk is almost done. Well, halfway done. She's going to glaze it next. Corey's done with that. And he's going to be starting this. And I'm going to switch over to put a little bit of a black over the top of that to brown that out. So. So we're gonna put the walnut, which is right there. Can you see that color all right?
Yep.
Back into the walnut shader. We hit it with a little walnut to darken it up. Now we're going to shade just a little bit of black over the top of the walnut. That will flip the color and brown it. Looking pretty good, ain't it?
Yeah.
I hate to go that dark on this table or the chair, but getting pretty close, see it?
Oh yeah.
We just need to dark brown it out. And we are gonna brown it with some black. Gonna hit it with another coat of lacquer because it's better to stay light than to just go too dark at one shot, because then you got a problem. You gotta take it all back down. We don't do rework around this shop at all. been hard to actually really tell. Looks like we'll probably go just a touch more.
Yep.
See that chair back there, Anna?
Yeah.
Plus the table down square. Vibrant, and then we'll take a look at it. You may have to do a little more shading, but before we do anything, we'll do a few more coats of sanding. But we can show you again what we took it from. We just went from this.